We'll approach at low altitude and land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
A saboteur? I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them.
Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do.
Hey.
They'll need to refuel and load up again ASAP.
Let him know. Out.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads, convince them to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone's stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Have to work my magic on this lock.
Morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
Something. Looks like some kind of work authorization form.
That sounds useful.
Could plant this on one of the defenses.
I hear they experimented on people and shit.
Hey.
shouldn't leave this body lying around. C4 right on the chopper. Direct and effective. Okay, Marshal. I've rigged this helicopter to blow.
All right. I like it. Good work. I hit the SAM site and their radar.
They're looking for me.
Just stay cool. You got this.
Like I'm in the clear.
Right on.
Stop. This area is restricted.
Fine. Need a tool to sabotage this thing. They're after me.
Just stay cool. You got this.
Need a tool to sabotage this thing. Charge set on the SAM site.
Nice. All that's left is their radar. Take their eyes out, Sev.
Almost blew it.
Something's off.
I could rig these vehicles to explode. Shutters down.
Don't forget the radar itself.
Freed up a computer, Felix.
Input the authorization codes and I can override their system. They'll see our helicopter as one of their own.
Targets.
Sending support.
What? And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon.
They're on to me.
Then we fly in guns blazing. Put them down or lose them.
Security terminal, stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Yesterday morning, Commander. Is really not enough time to completely...
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt...
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if...
Is that...
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
We may already be compromised if the chaos around this camp is any indication. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Harrow confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Harrow unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
Done.
Marcus One, we got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach. You got this?
Anything?
Looks like a... Hey, damn, we're taking...
Eliminating.
Thank you. somewhere else.
See you all on the other side.
Felix, we're heading underground to find Hera.
I have the headphones.
Felix. Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine.
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so. On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got your six.
Jane, any more time?
Tenacious as ever, Troy, but this time you're in over your head. Just turn back now before you get yourself hurt. Or worse.
We got this, come on!
Question.
Give you that same choice.
I always admired your courage.
Watch the minigun.
That's what makes this so hard. All stations, weapons free. Do whatever it takes.
Watch the minigun.
Shotgun, watch out. No mercy for
us. That's the last of them.
Far from it, believe me.
I don't got time for this shit.
Okay, divide and conquer. Case, left. Stab with me.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
One.
Bumping into each other, don't we, Case? I take it Dr. Gusev pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work, your principles. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. Oh, so that's where you draw the line, Case? The nature of a weapon? What does the form matter if it protects your values? What if you kill one person with that weapon, but you end up saving two lives?
Easy! Easy!
Take me! Kill me, Troy! There's nothing you can do to stop this!
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. I'm headed back to the Rook with the guest.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
If.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
We're on our way home, and I can feel the giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back?